Ele tem o champion, mas ele está tentando. Isso é meio de luxo. É de luxo que não tem sangue de tua, mas não está na rua tua. Confitevo te di un ciclo dei suoi smeos, quale tristi se s'anima me, quale conturba smea. Gloria Patria, Filio, Spirito Santo. Intro vivo avatari Dei, agitorium nostro in nomine Domini. Initer Deo omnipotente beato, Maria Sancta Virgine, beato Michele Arcangelo, beato Ioanna Baptiste, Sanctis Apostolis Petro Paolo, omnibus sanctis et ovis fratres. Prie peccare minis cogitatione verbo vocore, mea culpa mea maxima culpa. Idio peco beato Maria Sancta Virgine, beato Michele Arcangelo, beato Ioanna Baptiste, Sanctus Apostolos Petro Paolo, omnes sanctos et ovis fratres, orari pro mea ad omnium Deum nostrum. Miseriato vestri omnipotens Deus, et dimissis peccatis vestris perduca vos ad vitam aeternam. Indulgentiam, absolutionem, remissionem peccatorum nostrorum, tibo ad omnis omnipotens et misericors Dominus. Deus tu conversus vivificabis nos, ostende nobis nomine misericordiam tuam, nomine exaudi oratio mea, Dominus tobis tuum, os justi meditabitur sapientia. Et rigo eos lo petur judicium, dex dei eos in corde ipsius, noli emolari in nominantibus, neque zelabris facientes iniquitate, gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto, sicut erat in principio, et nunc et semper et in saecula saeculorum. Amen. Os justi meditabitur sapientia, et rigo eos lo petur judicium, dex Dei eos in corde ipsius. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Kyrie eleison. Gloria in excelsis Deo, et in terra pax omnibus boni voluntatis. Laudamus Te, benedicimus Te, adoramus Te, glorificamus Te. Gratias agimus Tibi propter magnum, gloriam Tuam. Nomine Deus Rex Celestis, Deus Pater Omnipotens, Nomine Fili Unigenite, Jesu Christe, Nomine Deus Agnus Dei, Filius Patris, Vitolis peccato mundi miserere nobis, Vitolis peccato mundi suscite de peccatione nostra, qui sedes ad dexteram Patris miserere nobis, Moniam tu solus Sanctus, tu solus Dominus, tu solus Altissimus, Jesu Christe, cum Sancto Spiritu in gloria Dei Patris. Amen. Dominus tobis
tuum.
Oremus. Domine Jesu Christe, vere humilitatis et exemplar et regnum quesumus, ut sicut Beatum Franciscum, in terreni honoris contentu imitatorem tui gloriosum efficisti, ita nos eustem imitationis et gloriae tuas esse consortes, vivibus regnas cum Deo Patre in unitate Spiritus Sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Lectionibus sapientiae. Dilectus Deo et hominibus, cuius memoria in benedizione est, simile illum picit in gloria sanctorum, et magnificabit eo in timore in unicorum, et in verbis suis monstra facabit, glorificati figli di un spettro regno, ed usiti di cuore un popolo suo, ed ospediti di gloria sua, in fide e vanità te, il Signor Santo te Gidio, ed eregi eum ex omni carne, audite eum eum e voce di Sius, ed induxit in un diluver, ed edite di cuore un precepta, ed legge vite e discipline. Domine tre veristi e un di benedizioni vostro cenis, os visti in capiti eus corona de lapide prezioso. Vitam pensi ita te, et in visti ei longitudinem vierum in seculum seculi. Alleluia, alleluia, justus sunt palo cori, sic cebus libani multiplicabitor, alleluia. Mass this morning for the feast of St. Francis Borgia is being offered for the repose of the soul of Daniel Schulte. Eternal rest granted to him, O Lord. May he rest in peace.
Amen.
May he soul of all the souls of the faithful departed.
In the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
Our prayer for vocations.
O God,
we earnestly beseech thee to bless the church with many priests, brothers, and sisters, who are lovely with their health strength, be faithful to their vocation, and gladly spend their entire lives to teach thy truths, serve thy church, and to make thee known in love. Bless our families, bless our children. O Mary, Queen of the Clergy,
pray for us.
Pray for our priests, seminarians, and religious. Obtain for us many more. Amen. Prayer to Our Lady of Perpetual Help. O Mother of Perpetual Help, grant that I may ever invoke your powerful name, which is the safeguard of the living and the salvation of the dying. O Pure Virgin Mary, let your name be henceforth ever on my lips. Whenever I call upon you by name, hasten to help me. When I speak your sacred name or even think of you, what consolation and confidence, what sweetness and emotion fill my soul. I thank God for having given you so sweet, powerful, and lovely a name for my good. Let my love for you prompt me ever to greet you as Mother of Perpetual Help. Maria Mater Ecclesiae et Domina Fatima. There will be a rosary rally today at 12 o'clock for the upcoming election out in the field. And then, of course, tomorrow, 10:30 Mass, will be the external solemnity of Our Lady of the Rosary with the rosary procession. Lesson from the Book of Wisdom. Beloved of God and men, whose memory is in benediction, glory and magnified him in the fear of his enemies. And with his words he made prodigies to cease. He glorified him in the sight of kings and gave him commandments in the sight of his people and showed him his glory. He sanctified him in his faith and meekness and chose him out of all flesh. For he heard him and his voice and brought him into a cloud, and he gave him commandments before his face and a law of life and instruction. A continuation of the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. At that time Peter said to Jesus, Behold, we have left all things and have followed thee. What therefore shall we have? And Jesus said to them, Amen, I say to you, that you who have followed me in the regeneration, when the Son of Man shall sit on the seat of his majesty, you also shall sit on the 12 seats, judging the 12 tribes of Israel. And everyone that hath left house, or brethren, or sisters, or father, or mother, or wife, or children, or lands, for my name's sake shall receive 100-fold, and shall possess life everlasting. Thus far the words of the Holy Gospel. Today we celebrate the feast of St. Francis Borgia, confessor. After his wife's death, Francis Borgia, Duke of Gandia, who had been a great part of the whole king of Spain, and ruling of Spain, and was involved in everything. He, after his wife died, he provided for his children, and then he entered the Society of Jesus, the Jesuits. Out of humility and contempt for honors, he vowed that he would refuse all dignities, but he was obliged under obedience to become general of the society. The second successor of St. Ignatius, he died in 1572. And it is St. Francis Borgia that began the building of the Gesù in Rome, which is one of the most magnificent churches in the city, where the tomb of St. Ignatius of Loyola is located. This is not really a sermon, it's just a commentary. I won't mention any names because it's not important, but we've lost another person who was involved here very strongly liturgically, not through death, but through attrition. And it's been one heck of a year here at Mater since last summer. All the liturgical life of the parish has been changed dramatically since the change in music directorship. We have a pro tem, a temporary music director, who's doing a heroic job, Diana Hasty, but she's expecting, and so she has to resign in December so she can have her baby and take care of the baby. So we're back to square one again with that. We have been hit in every way through COVID, it's funny how God changes things. When it came to COVID, I was so scared about, our finances, because back in the fall, they were pretty difficult, and I didn't know why. It just seemed like things, the bottom was falling out. And then COVID came, and it's like everything turned around financially. It's something I never expected, and great part of that is our congregants, our members on the internet, who've helped us in so many ways. So that's a good thing. That's a blessing, and I encourage them to continue to do that. We really need your help. But we've worked through a lot this year. We've been decimated in all the things that I consider important. And it's discouraging at times. I try not to get discouraged, because that's a sign of Satan, of the devil, because everything will continue on. But after 20 years of building things up and really being so happy with them, it's like God took it all away in our 20th anniversary. So we're back to square one, even more so than we were when we got started, because when we got started, we were full-fledged, we were ready to roll. But this is probably the most devastating hits we've had since we were founded. And it's all coming during our 20th anniversary, which itself was curtailed because of COVID. So just pray that we can find a good music director that will be able to restore our music and our liturgical situation as much as we can. I've been here for 20 years. I've never been anywhere that long in my life. And I've seen so many people die that were part of the beginnings of this place. I've seen so many people who come in here, made a big fuss, and then left to go off to Pius X or Pius V or some independent church because I wasn't Catholic enough for them. We've seen people who have come in here to help with so many things, and then they just drift off to something else, and that's part of life. That happens over and over again, but I've never seen it unfold for so long in my life. And sometimes you feel like you're almost like one of the last men standing from the beginning. But the good side of that is we have so many new people coming from all over the place. We're getting registrations in every week, and we're strong. But I just have to adjust. I am not a person who thrives under change, as you can tell. I'm a person of habit, and I like things a certain way. And I think as traditional people, that's part of our life. We don't like a lot of big changes. We want the security of certain things to be there, but we have to let go. We have to let go. God has a reason. He closes a door and opens five. So we just have to look for those doors. And I thought of this today because of St. Francis Borgia. He was raised in a noble family. He was relatives to some of the kings and queens of Spain. He was from a family of great wealth, great influence. He was involved in the court life in every way. He was married, had eight children. He had a whole life ahead of him. And his wife died, and everything seemed to go into confusion for him. And he decided to go. He was always thinking about becoming a religious, and he never did it. And he finally did it when he was in his late years. He entered the Jesuits. His oldest son was old enough to take care of the family. He gave him all his money and his inheritance, everything, his property. He gave everything to the son and his children. He went off and joined the Jesuits. And within a few years, they were asking him to be the superior of the Jesuits, which he didn't want. And he took it anyhow. And his whole life did an upside down, backwards turnaround in a way that I'm sure he never even imagined could happen. So, we plan, set the pace, but God is in charge. And when things don't go our way, we think it's the end, or we think it's a discouragement, or we get ourselves in a funk, but we can't, because somehow he's changing things in a way that we don't see, and something very good will come from it. We just have to be flexible enough to float along with the current he's put us in and find that way. So let's pray for our parish that on this 20th year we find a way in what God wants of us, and we'll be a little different, but we have to move on and try to do the best we can. And just, I know you always do, pray for me that I don't let this stuff overwhelm me. Sometimes it gets so discouraging that you just want to say, you know what, I've been here long enough, maybe it's time to pass the reins. The problem is, there's nobody to pass the reins to. So you gotta put up with me. I know, 20 years, same sermons, same problems, same complaints. You know, you're saints for putting up with me for all these years. So I thank God for that, and let's just continue on the best we can. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Dominus Fobisum, or Gratius. Desiderium anime eos tenuisti eum, Domine, voluntate labiorum eos non flavasti eum, possumisti in capite eos corona de labie precioso. Domine Sancte Pater, omnipotens et terribilis, per Christum Dominum Nostrum, per quem maestatem tuam laudat angeli, adorat dominationes tremum potestates, celi celerumque virtutes ac beata seraphim, socia exultatione concelebrant, cum quibus et nostras voces, ut aditi ubeas de precamor, supplici confessione dicentes. Sanctus, 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 Dominus Deus Salvator, veni sum cieli et terra gloria tua, hosanna in excelsis, benedictus qui venit in nomine Domini, hosanna in excelsis. Thank you. passi con loro.
Amen.
O Primus, ricepti salutaribus moniti, et divina institutione formati, habemus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in cieli, sanctificetur nomen tuum. Adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra. Sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentatione. Secula seculo,
amen.
Pax Domini sit semper vobis sum. Annus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi,
is expecta nobis.
Annus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi,
is expecta nobis.
Annus Dei, qui tollis peccata mundi, Vi denise rose pudens, quem constitue dominus super funeriam suam, ut detinis in tempore quicici mensura. Dominus vobis, oremus. Protegatos, Domine, cum tui protectione sacramenti Deatus Franciscus, pro nobis intercedendo, ut et conversationis eius, experiamur exsidia, et intercessionis percipiamus suffragia, per Domine nostrum, Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et regnat in unitate Spiritus Sancti, Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu
tuo. Ite missa est.
Et gratias.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
Dominus vobiscum.
Et cum spiritu tuo.
Initium Sancti Evangelii secundum Ioannem.
Gloria a Deo.
In principio erat verbum. Et verbum erat apud Deo, et Deus erat verbum. Operat in principio apud Deo. Omnia per ipsum factum sunt, et sine ipso factum est, nihil quod factum est. In ipso vita erat, et vita erat ut omnium, et lux in tenebris lucet, et tenebrae eo non comprehenderunt. Cui domum missus a Deo, cui nomen erat Ioannes, hic venit in testimonium, ut testimonium peribere et illumine, ut omnes credere per illum. Non erat in lux sed ut testimonium peribere et illumine. Erat lux vero, quae illuminat omnem hominem venientem in hoc mundum. In mundo erat, et mundus per ipsum factus est, et mundus eum non coniovit. Ir proprio venit, et sui eum non receperent. Quod quo, autem receperent eum, dedi eis potestatem filios Dei fieri, isqui credunt in nomine eius, qui non ex ambiguibus, neque ex voluntate carnis, neque ex voluntate viri sed ex Deo nati sunt. Et verbum caro factum est, et habitavit per nobis, et vivimus gloriam eius, gloriam quasi unigenitia Patre, plenum gratiae veritatis. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis
nostrae. Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae.
Ave Maria, gratia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tu in mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Iesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus, nunc et in hora mortis nostrae.
Salve Regina, Mater misericordiae, vita dulcedo et spes nostra salve. A te clamamus exules filii Eve, a te suspiramus gementes et mentes, in hac lacrimarum vale. Ea ergo, advocata nostra, illos tuos misericordes oculos, ad nos converte. Et Iesum, benedictum fructum ventris tui, nobis post hoc exilium ostende, o clemens, o pia, o crucis firma Maria, ora pro nobis sancta Dei genitrix. Oremus Deus refugium nostrum et virtus, populum ad te clamantem propitius respice, et intercedente gloriosa et immaculata Virgine Dei genitrice Maria, cum beato Iosef eius sponso, ac beatis apostolis tuis Petro et Paulo, et omnibus sanctis, quas pro conversione peccatorum, pro libertate et exaltatione sancta matris ecclesiae, preces et fundibus, misericors et divinus exaudi, per unum Christum Dominum nostrum.
Amen.
Sancte Michael, Arcangele, defende nos in premio, contra necritiam et insidias diaboli, esto presidium, impere in Deus, supplices et